the fuck is going on? Okay, so there's a hacker. So if you my account, if I never repost or never post again, just know that my account got hacked. I'm recording right now. I'm, you know, just playing some Ark and normal Ark, you know, and some weird friend Tyler tells us that, you know, gonna get freaking hacked. So we can either call the police because he knows his address and his credit card, and you can pretty much fuck him up, or we can just leave him. He probably listening to this right now. That's probably my death sentence. Why did he invite me again to that scam shit? Yeah. You removed the Tyler? Should I just remove Tyler completely? Because I have okay. I'm gonna remove him completely. There you go. Whew. Yeah, I have him on Steam. I have him on Steam, so we'll be okay. Damn. Okay, going back to the call. Okay, he can probably just join us anytime. Oh, yeah. Alright, yeah. Let me just... Okay, there you go.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, so... 30%. What are we doing? Josh, you don't know how serious he is. This is, he knows his address and knows his credit card. Thank God there's, never mind. Just thank God. I mean, there is like a year supply of games on here.
Yeah, but you removed him from your friend, so he can't really do anything.
The problem is... You know, you can trap it. He probably just called us to track our address and our credit card information. But I don't have my credit card information in here. I don't even have a credit card. I just have my mother's.
Yeah, my mom's.
But thank God I have this handy dandy virus protector. Thank you, virus protector. Nothing. Thank you. But what should we do?
I mean.
His name is Tyler. His account's gonna get banned like tomorrow, right now. So you guys can call the police. I mean, this is a server, scan server. He's inviting. How much people is he inviting again? He's inviting. His name, like, it's a cat profile picture stuff. He's inviting like 2-5 million, like about a million people. So you know they all get hacked. So, that's pretty illegal, right? We can easily get this man arrested. Should we? We need to invite fucking Shelf to do this shit. He knows.
Tyler's
fucking dead now. Tyler's dead.
It's a funeral.
Okay, so. Hopefully he joins. If he doesn't, oh, what a bit! Hold up, let me call my funky Arez, the guy that fucking is a genius in the brain. Should I invite him? You know, it's serious. I have to invite him. Hopefully he joins. Probably not. He's always busy.
Well, he's not. It doesn't say he's on. He might have that private, but I don't know.
Oh, no, you say he's... Oh, wait. Oh, God dang it. We need someone to back us up.
It's fine.
No, it's not. The freaking Tyler's probably gonna die. And, like he has his credit card information. He can probably just...
I don't know him too much, so I don't really care that much.
Bro, it's a person. Well, we have to at least do something.
I know.
Why are you laughing? It's not funny.
I'm not laughing.
But still, what do we do? I don't know what to do. I don't have any, like, I can't call the police. I mean, I have recording, and I'm swearing right now. I mean, I have this virus protector check. I mean, I'm not a criminal. Clearly, I'm trying to play with my friend. Hold on. Well, let me exit out of. Oh wait, no. Oh god damn it. Oh, I never seen this before. It's probably old. Probably never updated that. But the fricky dingies. What do we do?
I have no idea.
Like, he probably just went to our things, you know, to steal our information and all that. I mean,
all I got is the clothes on my friggin' body.
I mean, why am I doing this? What, like, my guy, what are we doing? Oh yeah, this is literally.
Howdy.
Right, let me subscribe to that guy. I kind of stole his, you know, video there. Well, a second of it. Okay, so, like, so there is, it's literally $100. The $100 mod menu got, like, one free views. There's 174 of you. No, like, there's, like, 510 of you. Come on, you can do this, man. Like, come on, like, should we call the police, or should we just calm?
We're just little kids.
No, man, this is bad, man. This is bad for time. Probably hacked our computers. That's a scary thing about.
See you next time.
Let me do a deep scan, just in case. But, I've been recording this entire time. I'm just gonna post this video right now and do a part 2.